Person, there is a secret song in their heart. It says, I am free. It sings, I am one. This is the natural feeling of every child, to be free as the wind, to be one with every other child. All the troubles in the world is caused by forgetting this feeling. And when I perform, my connection is with people. It's just to remind me of that, to be free and to be one.
I would like to take a moment from this very public ceremony to speak of something very personal. It concerns a dear friend of mine who is no longer with us. His name is Ryan White. Ryan is gone, and just as anyone who has lost a loved one to AIDS, I miss him deeply and constantly. He is gone, but I want his life to have meaning beyond his passing. It is my hope, President-elect Clinton, that you and your administration commit the resources needed to eliminate this awful disease that took my friend and ended so many promising lives before their time.
Me. sense, we must all care and commit to be part of the solution. I know you all share my concern for inner city children who are suffering all around us. We must join together to make this world a better place for each of them. Heal LA is only our first step in making things better. I'm very proud to tell you today that former President Jimmy Carter and I are going to be working together to help heal children in cities all over our country.
Today, we stand together all around the world, joined in a common purpose to remake the planet into a haven of joy and understanding and goodness. No one should have to suffer, especially our children. This time, we must succeed. This is for the children of the world.
You and for me. You and for me, 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 you and for me.
Thank you. Thank you. We are proud to be here to accept this award on behalf of our father, Michael Jackson. We'd also like to thank the fans. Our father loved you so much because you're always there for him. Our father was always concerned about the planet and humanity. Through all his hard work and dedication, he has helped through many charities and donated to all of them. We'd also through all his songs, his message was simple, love. We will continue to spread his message and help the world. Thank you.